Hal Linden, ladies and gentlemen. In 1936, there was a concert in Carnegie Hall, changed the face of music in America. You didn't even have to be there. I wasn't there. It was 1936. I was just a kid. Introduced the world to the king of swing, Benny Goodman. Remember this? Challenge. Remember the challenge? Gene Krupa and Benny Goodman going at it. Wait a minute. You guys want to get in on this? Okay. Trombones! Here we go, trombones! Ready for the big finish? Here we go!